Today is Feel Good Friday, an excellent weekly reminder to do something today and throughout the week that makes you feel good and good about yourself. Why? Because you matter. One thing that I try to do daily that helps me feel good and good about myself is walking. Over the past week, we've had a lot of cold, gray, wet days that have not only kept me from getting out on a walk, but have also taken a toll on me mentally. And because we finally had a break in the weather today and the sun has been shining, I was able to get out on a walk again, and it not only felt good, but it also boosted my mental state, which I really needed. In addition to walking making me feel good and good about myself, hiking does the same thing for me. Prior to the wet weather setting in, I was able to go hiking here at Wilson Creek in the Owyhee Mountains in Idaho. However, because of the wet weather, I haven't been able to get back out on the trails to do any more hiking. Once the ground dries out, however, I hope to change that. What about you? What helps you feel good and good about yourself?